Hey, this is Matthias here from Windsor.ai, and today I'll show you how you get LinkedIn ads data into Power BI. Let's get started. As a first step, you go to onboard.windsor.ai and then type LinkedIn and select LinkedIn ads. And then you click on grant LinkedIn access. Once you do so, you'll be prompted to log in with your LinkedIn profile. You grant access, and when you send back, you can select your LinkedIn accounts in the dropdown here. Once you're done selecting the LinkedIn ads accounts, you then head to preview. Now in this step, we will select the fields. So on the right hand side, I select LinkedIn. And now you can see that data is loaded. So I get data for the last 7 days here. You could also change it to be the last 30 days. Now it's important that you select the fields you want to report on Power BI later on. So in my case, I'm just going to keep it simple. I will keep these fields as they are here, and maybe I add count ID just to show how that works. Now you can see the account ID is present here. So you could add ad, clicks, impressions, whatnot to your query. Quite many fields. I will also make sure that I include the field list. Now as a next step, we get the data into Power BI Desktop. So we click on Power BI Desktop. We have a URL, and that URL contains the date range. It also contains the fields. So I copy here, and then I head to Power BI. In Power BI, you click on Get Data from Web, and then you paste here the URL. And now the data is loading. And now you get the preview. The preview should show the exact same data like you saw on the preview over here. Then I click Close and Apply. And now my data is available within Power BI. Now you repeat that process for as many queries as you'd like. And then there is also this concept of the reports, which is worth highlighting here. So we have different reports. They include account, form, creative, ad network, performance, and so on. You cannot query fields of different reports in the same query. That's why you likely end up with multiple queries in Power BI. So you create them, copy-paste the link, and then use them in Power BI Desktop. If you want, we also offer templates. Thank you very much for watching and enjoy working with our connectors.